today I would like to give you some tips and pointers on how to keep the medications organized, easy for you to use, easy for anyone else to assist your loved one with, and to keep them safe if your loved one has dementia. First thing you want to do is have your medications and a medication list in the same place. Most people have them in a kitchen cupboard. If your loved one has dementia and they're confused, a lockbox is a very nice option. You can get these at Fleet Farm, Office Max, Office Depot, between $30 and $40. Or you could hide the medications maybe like in the garage or a den, as long as the temperature was in a safe range for those pills. And on your medication list, to make it easier in the emergency situation, make sure you have all of the contact information. So say your loved one's name, their date of birth, who their doctor is, how they take the medication names, how often they take them. And I like to number the medications and also color code them so it's quick visual in an emergency situation. So for example, the AM or morning medications are considered orange. The PM or evening medications are considered green. So first one is aspirin, second one is Tylenol, both those. You can have either blister pack meds, which come in cards similar to this. And notice how they're already colored right from the pharmacy. So orange is for AM and green is for PM. You can also do this with your pill bottles, where I labeled the morning one orange, and that's number one on the medication list. The evening medication is green, and that's number two on the medication list. Just gives you a nice visual and to reduce the risk of over-medicating or under-medicating in a crisis event. Because if you are a primary caregiver, chances are you're probably sleep deprived, so let's make this list as easy as possible for you to do. If you do them in the pill bottles, I do recommend that you set up in weekly pill minders or pill boxes. They make them in different colors. Most of them are clear. So this one, for example, would be a PM medication box. And then you can take marker and make any notes on there, like PM before bed, just as a nice reminder visual. It's also nice, they used to have the, I believe, Vial of Life or Vial for Life, where you could get from the police station or fire rescue place. And you would have the medication list and all of your primary contact information, like physician, hospital of choice, allergies, and if there's a DNR or do not resuscitate status, in a big medication bottle in your refrigerator, and then a little note on your refrigerator that says Vial of Life or Vial for Life. So emergency respond personnel, they know to look near the refrigerator for a medication list and any of this information, or in the kitchen. So this is a nice way to keep you organized, make it go easy and safe, a time saver for yourself, and also to make sure you don't get over-medicated or under-medicated. So medication is a very important part of health, wellness, and maintenance with your disease process. As long as you follow your doctor's orders, your prescriptions, it should hopefully give you the highest quality of life. Thank you.